Rhode Island leaders kicked off a $7.5 million dredging project designed to improve the Port of Davisville at Quonset Point. Now, the dredging is intended to allow ships to more easily access that port. It has not been dredged since the 1940s. The project will be funded with revenue from the port, which is one of the nation's largest handlers of imported automobiles. Quonset Point is home to 8,800 jobs.